Not bad at all. See, the concept is that we started from the ground, deadlifting the bar up to the high hang, took it to mid-thigh, now we're gonna turn it around. We're gonna go from the ground right into that pocket area. Now, I don't wanna spend a lot of time doing this because this is part of the drilling process that you would use as you train the athlete. We know that she's done a beautiful new record snatch, and I know she's gonna be able to do it from the ground anyway, but now we're working back to that position. So you think about that pockets here. See, the coaching point here is that I really use my legs only till the bar gets to mid-thigh. And once it's there, then I extend the hips a little bit to the pockets without stopping, of course, and then I snatch. So I want to stay over the bar as long as I can stay over it. If I start my snatch at mid-thigh or here, then I end up going into this transition and the bar is pulling me where? Pulls me forward. So the farther, the longer I can stay back on this bar, stay over the bar and back, and the shoulders move, it just pulls me right into that position. So the coaching point for you, and this is way too much thought process, but the coaching point is back angle, back angle, back angle, back angle, go, 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 go! See, the back angle will change just a tad after it gets to mid-thigh, but I'm still over the bar, and then I go, okay? So you're gonna go to mid-thigh with the same back angle. Knees out, chest up just a tad, and good. Easy does it. Keep coming. All right, come on, come on, come on. Go, 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 go! Okay, good. All right, now, a great emphasis that there was an extension, but not a transition. So you came in here, and all you did was extend instead of the jump. That's all it was. That's all it was. Yep, you sure can.